The Steps Education. Evolving, adapting, transitioning. As St. Therese Private School embraces the new normal in education, we encourage our community to do the same and brace for more changes and to accept the challenges of these changing times. We thank our community for staying positive amidst all the negativities around. We've all been hibernating for quite a time now. We cannot go out, establishments are closed, schools are closed. But with the ECQ now changed into modified enhanced community quarantine, we cannot help but become hopeful that we can now slowly go back to what was before. It is just a matter of time now before we can all go back to work, to be with our friends and families, and to go on with our lives. So let us all stay positive, but always, always observe precautionary measures, especially the wearing of masks and social distancing to keep COVID-19 at bay. Meanwhile, we would like to remind you that although our school premises will still be closed until May 31st, by virtue of the modified enhanced community quarantine, we shall be assigning personnel to answer all your questions and other matters that are of concern to you starting on Wednesday, May 20, 2020. Here are the specific phone numbers you should call for your specific concerns or questions. Please be reminded that this phone directory is also posted on our official Facebook page. Please take time to visit it. So there, if you need to be cleared on something or you have concerns that need further explanation, grab a phone or send us an email and ask away. But remember, there is a specific number to call and a specific email address to use for a specific concern or question. And all this happens starting Wednesday, May 20, 2020. Thank you. We are happy to be of service to you.